Please leave. Hmm? Yo, how's it going? Hey, you're the guy who let me into the Catfoot Arena, right? Oh, you remembered me. How sweet. Huh? What's going on here, Mr. President? I know you have a wide and varied network, but you have homeless friends too? Yes. Well, we are not exactly friends, more like acquaintances. So, what brings you here? I got a message for you from the Gambling King.
Nani?
The Gambling King? Yeah. Heard you gobbled up quite a lot of the Gambling King's turf, 97% um ganz genau zu sein. You do realize he's really pissed, right? He's waiting at his turf now. Says he wants to settle things once and for all. Settle things? Well, I figure he has realized he can't beat you in business, so we have to resort to something riskier to win. He always says he would do anything to be the last one standing. Oh, bitte sag mir nicht, dass wir nachher PUBG spielen. That's his policy. I would bet he's putting his money on getting rid of you and winning everything back. Besides, the 5 billionaires all resorted to things like that to get ahead in the first place, we know. You know, you're going to die if you go there. You and the girlie here should just elope and get out of town. Huh? What? Elope? Me and the president? What on earth are you saying? It's so sudden, but if you really want to, Mr. President, maybe we could. Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm not eloping with anyone. No matter what the enemy stoops to, I'm not going to run, I will crush them, dirty tricks and all. That's my policy. Is that right? You kinda make me wanna be in your corner, you're a strange guy. Alright, I've done my part and gave you the message, so it's time for me to spill it. Try not to die out there, buddy. Yeah, thanks. I just don't like losing my customers, that's all. I'm expecting you back at the arena, you hear? See ya. The Gambling King's turf is near Machbowl. I will go as soon as I'm ready. Huh? What's wrong? Nothing. What's up with her? You might know your way around a yen, but when it comes to women, you're clueless, Kyo-san. Seit wann bist du denn da? Ja, na, wenn wir hier wieder Open Challenge. Der finale Kampf steht bevor. Gegen den jetzt vierten. There you are, Kyo. Are we going to put an end to this? Yeah, exactly. You read my mind. I gotta admit, I underestimated you. I didn't wager you would be this good at management. My back's up against the wall, thanks to you. At this rate, I'm going to lose, but I'm all about doing whatever it takes to win and be the last man standing. So I'm gonna kill you right here and take everything back. Resorting to violence when the chips are down, huh? You're just as rotten as the rest of the billionaires. Say whatever you want. I don't care what anyone says about how I did it. I'm going to win. Let's make this our final bet. If you survive this fight, I will give you my area and everything I have. If you die, I will take everything you own. What do you think? Pretty good gamble, am I right? I sure you want to give me that much of a handicap. Huh? With these rules, I have the advantage. I'm stronger than you, after all. You really know how to push my buttons, don't you, boy? Fine, I accept your challenge. Bring it. Ich sollte vielleicht mal ganz kurz gleich gucken. Machen wir auch mal gleich sofort. Super, wo er gerade einen Schlag ausholt. Ich sollte ganz kurz mein Equipment so ein kleines bisschen anpassen. Interessanterweise ist das Zeug hier insgesamt angeblich stärker, als das, was ich bereits anhabe. Silent Shoes sollte man ganz kurz ablegen. Ich dann realisiere, ich habe nicht unbedingt allzu viel, was jetzt hier wirklich allzu besser ist. Ich meine, für die kurze Situation können wir hier kurz auch die Autobiografie anlegen. Und das Magnetic Necklace, denn da haben wir die Chance, ein bisschen HP während des Kämpfens wiederherzustellen. Ansonsten. Au, 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 au. Kann doch nicht mal beginnen hier mit meinem Kampf. Aber ein Fahrrad sollte hier diesbezüglich immer helfen. Au. Au, 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 au. Ich werde hier einfach gestunlockt. Der Herr, was soll man denn da machen? Okay, also ich habe hier schon relativ schnell feststellen dürfen. Der haut hier ein bisschen stärker zu. Dementsprechend. Wenn ich den mal die hier, ich werde einfach nur gestunlockt. Ich kann nichts machen. What the hell? Deswegen, ich würde ganz gerne meine Golden Rifle zeigen, die ich hier bekommen habe. Jedoch. Ich darf ja nicht mal atmen. Ich darf ja nicht mal atmen. Ist vermutlich ein bisschen Overkill hier, die so frühzeitig zu nutzen. Hätte ich wurde gestunt? Okay. Jetzt dadurch, dass wir halt die meisten Vollidioten hier entfernt haben, dürfte das alles kein Problem mehr werden. Jetzt geht es eigentlich nur noch darum, ihn runter zu prügeln. Ja. So, verschieben wir den Kampf mal ein bisschen hier rüber. Es wäre schön, wenn du vielleicht auch treffen würdest, Kyo. No, das war lustig, aber nicht die Idee gewesen. So, und noch ein kleines Abschiedsgeschenk. Alright, damit haben wir die vier der 5 Billionaires besiegt. Die vier, die wir bisher machen durften, vor allem ganz wichtig. Looks like I won. Haha, sure looks like it. Boy, I didn't think you had it in you. It's been a while since I lost this big on a bet. But a loss is a loss. You've won my area and my fortune. That's very sportsmanlike of you. Huh. I told you before, right? When you gamble, you just got to be the last man standing. I'm not everything today, but this isn't the end for me. I will start over from scratch and claw my way back up to the top. And once I'm there, I will take you down. You can bet on it. So I take back what I said about putting an end to this. I lost today, but one of these days I will be back to try my luck against you once again. Huh, sure, that's fine. But when you claw your way to the top next time, don't use any dirty tricks. Do it fair and square, and I will accept your challenge. Heh. Fine, I got it. Watching you, I guess it is possible to make money running a business on the straight and narrow. Wir verprügeln dafür aber trotzdem ganz schön viele Leute. Maybe we'll try it out. You really think I can change? If you don't change, you will never be able to win against me. Then that settles it, Ned. I gotta change. Holla, gambling king, baby. You lost, huh? Lame. What the hell, Media King? You here to yank my chain? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm here to give you a heads up. And, well, before your little showdown, us 5 billionaires took the liberty of confiscating all your properties and funds. Say what? Someone probably thought you were going to lose. If you lost and gave away your fortune and property out of some twisted sense of chivalry, you'd only become a bigger threat, or he would only become a bigger threat, or to the rest of us. Yeah, you bastard. Anyway, Kyo-san, was it? Sucks to be you. This guy's just an empty shell. Even if he gives you everything he's got, that's not a whole lot anymore. Oi. Isn't the Gambling King one of you? You're discarding him just like you did to the Ledger King, some group you are. Yeah, that's right. If you're not willing to do whatever it takes, you can't make it big in this shit show of a world. Well then, adios. Former Gambling King, ex-billionaire, and you too, Mr. Q. Damn it. Those bastards. I'm gonna get them. Hey, Q-san. Would you mind letting me help you out at your place? I really wanna give them some payback. Besides, working for you might help me turn myself around. I can sense it. Welcome aboard. Alright, als Manager. Auch hier ein bisschen teurer und wow, minus 4 am ersten Mal. Huhuhu. The five billionaires are ruthless. Is the media king actually the one controlling them? The blocks have been unlocked for the rush style. That was impeccable timing on taking care of the gambling king. I'm impressed. Don't you think? Timing is everything in the business world. The important thing is to remain free of emotion or empathy. Do you understand? Those things only get in the way of making money. Yes. But my... The five billionaires are few in numbers these days, aren't they? I will take care of Mr. Q without fail. Huh. I suppose I do have something to look forward to, then. If you fail, I will discard you without a moment's hesitation. Nothing personal. I hope you don't mind. I will go get ready for him now. They're all worthless. Well, it's about time to for me to put my next plan in motion. Ah, you're here. Come on in, old friend. I've been waiting for you, Yamanoi. Oh. Oh, Mr. President! You've defeated 4 of the 5 billionaires now. Yep, the Media King is the only one left still standing. I've made preparations so we can purchase property from the Media King's area. Our opponent is strong, but we can do it. So, das ist natürlich dann jetzt hier schon so ein bisschen interessant, wie die ganze Story sich hier weiterentwickelt. Hey, wir haben so ein bisschen Geld. Darauf werde ich mich dann gleich stürzen. Und dann werden wir ebenfalls mal gucken... Oh, die Media King Area. Das ist natürlich interessant. Die hat den kompletten oberen Bereich. Ha. Mal ganz kurz hier schnell nochmal rausgehen. Mal gemeinsam schnell gucken. Ha, das hätte ich zum Beispiel nicht gedacht. Das ist natürlich interessant, dass da der eine Bereich komplett frei bleibt mit dem Champions District. Und auch da, wo der Empty Lot ist. Ha. Interessant. So, da oben sind so einige Sachen. Pocket Circuit Stadium. Dann haben wir Kamurocho Hot Springs. Aha. Disco City Boy. Also ich gehe mal dafür aus, dass auch die wieder richtig, richtig teuer werden. Richtig teuer werden. Aber wenn man zum Beispiel hier schon sieht, man kriegt 207 Millionen pro Zyklus. Das ist schon relativ ordentlich. Okay, ich werde hingehen. Werde hier schon mal so einen gewissen Anfang machen. Gerade auch hier. Diesen einen Bereich noch ganz kurz abwarten. Man sieht, der ist ja vom Balken ja fast voll. Werde das dann noch abschließen. Und dann gucken wir uns, wie gesagt, da oben mal so ein bisschen an. Interessanterweise, wir haben schon das Restaurant. Achso, das ist das Starter-Restaurant. Okay, ich wollte schon sagen, was für eine Freundschaft haben wir da hochgebracht, um das schon so bekommen zu können. Als nächstes kommen wir zu einer Situation, die ich in der Vergangenheit definitiv missverstanden habe. Und zwar, wir haben ja hier den Schrein. Bei dem Schrein haben wir die CP-Points, wo wir definitiv noch so ein bisschen mehr brauchen, bevor wir all das freischalten können, was ich haben möchte. Und zwar, das wäre sehr cool, wenn man hier vielleicht, vielleicht wirklich diesen Punkt hier noch erreicht. Disposable Income 3, klingt gar nicht mal so uninteressant, obwohl ich auch da überlege, das vielleicht zu überspringen. Aber was mir wichtig ist, dass wir vielleicht hier bis zum Ende kommen, denn da sind schon so ein paar Sachen mit dabei, die gar nicht mal interessant klingen. Ich würde ganz gerne wissen, was das Celebrity Perfume Accessory ist. Ich würde gerne wissen, was das genau bedeutet. Und die Golden Pistol. Wie die anzumerken ist, ich hatte ja die Golden Shotgun euch präsentiert gehabt. Und die habe ich ganz simpel durch eine Dream Machine bekommen gehabt. Also einfach Geld investiert und zufällig diesen Gegenstand bekommen. Und dadurch, dass diese dann doch relativ viele Punkte beansprucht, bevor man sie freischaltet, erwarte ich mal, dass diese Sache auch relativ gut ist. Ansonsten ganz wichtig, einfach mal kurz das anzumerken. Es gibt vermutlich so ein paar Punkte, die man anbringen kann, um zu sagen, oh ja, schneller Sachen hier in der Kamurocho Real Estate freizuschalten. Klingt gar nicht mal uninteressant. Jedoch muss man ganz ehrlich anmerken, man macht das einfach nebenbei. Man lässt die PlayStation laufen, wartet, bis das Ganze sich auffüllt vom Balken, nimmt das Geld und macht das einfach immer und immer wieder. Also ich denke, hier gibt es keinen Grund, da bis oder ansatzweise Punkte zu investieren. Und genau das gleiche gilt hier für irgendwelche neuen Designs für das Office. Vollkommen uninteressant. So, aber die andere Sache, die ich missverstanden habe, ist bei diesem Kollegen. Und zwar, der sagt eine Sache wie, oh, verlier die Sachen besser nicht. Und das hatte ich dann halt in der Vergangenheit missverstanden gehabt. Aber der Witz ist im Endeffekt, it's me, Bob, genau, dass man hier über die Zeit weitere Sachen freischalten kann. Und dementsprechend, ich habe mal ein bisschen mein Inventar geleert, damit wir hier jetzt diese ganzen Sachen einsammeln können. Zwar als allererstes haben wir das Kumarocho-Fun-Paket. You got the Dragon Tattoo Outfit. Toughness Emperor. Turina Plus Plus. Stamina Royale Gold Plate. Wichtig ist, diese ganzen Plates sind einfach nur zum Verkaufen gedacht. To change your outfit, use the phone in your hideout. It only works in Premium Adventure if you have the Dragon of Dojima Pack or Sotenbori Fun Pack. You're only getting this once, so take good care of it. Genau. Das war, glaube ich, das, was ich so ein bisschen missverstanden habe. Diese letzten beiden Fenster, wo es dann hieß, oh, du musst mindestens das haben. Keine Ahnung, warum ich das so verwurschtelt habe. Aber ich dachte wirklich, man kann nur eine Sache auf einmal haben oder ähnliches. So, Pocket Circuit Starter Pack. Während wir hier das jetzt öffnen, you got the Judgment Outfit. Extra Balanced Motor, extra Slim Tires, Boost Gear, Speed Frame Plus, Side Stabilizers und Stun. Oh, Stun Gun. Photon Blade Proto. Und Sacrifice Stone. To change your outfit, ja. Wichtig anzumerken ist, und zwar, wir haben hier oben das Pocket Circuit Stadium, wo ja auch ein Freund ist, sowie dieses komplette Minispiel, wo man halt diese Racer erstellen muss. Ich bin ja so frei und habe aktuell einen Guide, einfach nur um gewisse Pointe zu bekommen, wo ich hingehen muss, um Side Stories starten zu können. Und um diese ganze Pocket Circuit Sache abzuschließen, muss man ungefähr 10 Side Stories oder Sub Stories abschließen. Und die sind mehr oder weniger, so wie ich das kurz überflogen habe, mehr oder weniger alle gleich, wo es darauf hinausläuft, oh, eine Person ist da, die möchte gegen dich ein Rennen betreten. Oh, du hast die Person besiegt. Nächste Substory, eine neue Person taucht auf, die muss man besiegen. Nächste Substory, neue Person taucht auf, die muss man besiegen. Und so zieht sich das im Endeffekt hin. Ich würde es ganz gerne irgendwie mal abschließen, einfach mal, um so ein bisschen noch ein Gefühl für dieses Minigame zu bekommen. Jedoch muss ich ganz echt zugeben, dass ich das euch eigentlich ersparen möchte. Denn wenn das wirklich mehr oder weniger 10 Substories sind, wenn man überlegt, wie viel wir jetzt in diesen letzten Teilen wirklich geschafft haben, würde ich sagen, solange da nichts Interessantes passiert, erspare ich euch das einfach. So, machen wir ganz kurz hier das Ganze noch fertig. Kamurocho Fun Pack Number 2. Wir haben The Producer Outfit. Nice, also da finde ich es sehr cool, dass man wirklich diese unterschiedlichen Outfits bekommt, die man auch zum Teil durch die Substories kennengelernt hat. Die Big Festival Fan. Toughness Emperor, so Turnier. Finde ich so lustig, dass man hier irgendwelche Getränke bekommt. Denn es ist nicht schwer, an die ranzukommen. Oder die zu finanzieren überhaupt. So, und dann haben wir, genau, zu guter Letzt noch den Pocket Circuit Expert Pack. Da bekommen wir Lord of the Night als Outfit, den Godspeed Motor, den Super Slim Tires, Godspeed Gear Plus, Ultra Rocket Frame. Marlin Cannon, das ist ein Fisch, und eine Diamond Plate. Okay, sehr gut. Da haben wir jetzt so einiges an Zeug bekommen. Als nächstes werden wir für heute, denke ich, noch zwei Sachen versuchen anzusteuern. Und zwar, ich habe zwei Sub-Stories. Eine haben wir hier bei den Erotic-Videos, sowie erneut hier bei Shellac, denn da ist erneut der Reporter wieder dort. Durfte ich nämlich dann feststellen, als ich zwischen den Teilen dahin gehen wollte, um endlich die komplette Bar leer zu trinken. Das wurde mir dann aber nicht gegönnt. Und was ich ganz gerne machen würde, ist hier unten, sowie, wo war der Spaß? War das nicht hier irgendwo? Am I blind? Hier. Und zwar hier bei Sega Hightech. Da gibt es jeweils zwei Freunde, die man freischalten kann. Und ich würde ganz gerne versuchen, die auch noch heute abzuschließen. Und dann müssen wir mal gucken, was wir genau machen müssen. Ich weiß nur, dass man halt da auch wieder irgendwann zu einem Stopppunkt kommt, wo man irgendwelche Aufgaben erfüllen muss. Und ich gehe davon aus, bei dem Restaurant wird es wieder darauf hinauslaufen, dass man irgendwelche Sachen sammeln muss. So, als erstes werde ich aber ganz kurz so frei sein und hier ganz kurz zu dem Speicherpunkt gehen, um mein Inventar wieder aufzuräumen. Denn das haben wir doch jetzt so ein bisschen zugemüllt. Sehr gut. Damit haben wir. Oh, hier auch noch eine weitere Person, von der wir den Freundschaftswert nach oben bringen wollen. Oh, Kiyosan. Got time for a stop and search. What should I hand over? How about this? This is about as safe as it gets. It doesn't look like you're carrying anything dangerous. Here, take it back. Und da sieht es auch schon ganz gut aus vom Balken her. Your cooperation is appreciated, Kyo-san. Und ich gehe mal davon aus, dass wir hier nicht einfach die Konversation erneut so aufpoppen lassen können. Und dementsprechend werden wir gucken, wenn wir das hier abschließen, dass wir dann wieder sofort zu dem runtergehen. So, wir gucken auf jeden Fall uns wieder Schmuddelfilmchen an. Und so wie ich das verstanden habe, wie gesagt, ich will die Dinger ja auch nicht halt komplett mir spoilern. Und guck nur schnell drüber, wo muss man ungefähr hin. Und so wie ich das gesehen habe, muss man hier jetzt drei Filmchen gucken. Ich meine, wir hatten bisher einen gesehen. Und werden dann dementsprechend, oder beziehungsweise ich werde mir zwei weitere davon noch reinziehen. Hier einfach nur mal ganz kurz hervorzuheben. Mir ist wichtig, Catfighting, whatever, das sind Polygone, aber hier werden immerhin echte Mädels gezeigt. Und zumindest ich persönlich finde, das ist immer nochmal so ein komplett anderes Niveau. So, welche Mädels hatten wir, welches Mädel hatten wir? Ich glaube, wir hatten sie. You again? I can't help it, I love her! Let me watch it again, please! Please come down. What's the problem? Oh, I'm sorry, welcome, sir. So, what's going on? Well, this gentleman keeps asking to watch a video. I want to watch it, I really do. What's wrong with that? Isn't that what this shop is for? Just let him watch it. It's not that simple. He's always watching just this one video. The same video every time. Haha, well, the girl in that video is the sweetest creature on the face of the earth. She must be really cute to have you hooked on her video like that. You got me interested. See, this is why it's such a problem. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate customers who come here every day. But if someone's watching the same video day after day all the time, then other customers don't get to see it at all. But I like that video. Why can't you just watch something else for a change? There are plenty of other cute girls. That'd be cheating. And I'm not a cheat. There's only one waifu in my heart. And that spot's already taken. See what I have to deal with. What am I supposed to do with him? The girl in the video must be something special. I would like to see her clip. But I can't if he's going to watch it again. See... Will you please tell him something to make him come to his senses? We can watch it together if you want. You want to watch a sexy video together? I will get to watch the video again and show off the queen of my heart to other guy. Two birds with one stone. Not sure how I feel about this. Please just sort it out between yourselves. Let's watch that video together. Come on, I will pay. Alright, I don't mind. Hehe, you will fall in love with that girl from the video just like I did. I will get the tape, you go wait in a booth. Feels a little crowded, doesn't it? Come on, it's cozy. And watching this video next to another warm body, feeling another breath on your skin, it adds realism to it. If anything, and I don't mind holding it for you. Your warm body does nothing for me. Hush, it's starting. Man, she is cute. Yeah, she is. Let's watch it again. Right, right. That's why I've watched this clip like 1,000 times already. No. That's a lot. Why did you get so obsessed with this video? Hahaha, that's a silly question. It should be obvious. It's because I fell in love. You fell in love with a girl from a video. You're an idol or actress or something, right? That's right. I love her. A girl I can watch but never touch. I know it's hopeless, but I can't help it. I guess you can't. You would understand how I feel if you fell in love with a girl. Love makes reason and logic go out the window. Hmm. Man, she was just as gorgeous as ever today. It's the same video, you dipshit. Yeah, I can sort of see why you would be so into her. I think about her every day. She's all I can think about. I love her so much, I can barely eat. It's crushing me. But you're pining over a woman you have never and may never meet. Why not go meet a girl you can actually speak to? That's what making things worse for me. According to her official profile, she lives in Komodocho. That means there's a chance, right? Huh. You think so? I want to see her, even if it's just once. I think it will free me from this torment. I know. Can you please help me? If you see the girl in the video, can you tell me, please? What? Why me? Why can't you go look for her yourself? I've been looking for her my whole life, man. But with two pairs of eyes out there, I double my chances. That's true, but... Please, we're like soul brothers. We were both turned on by her video. We both panted and gasped together. Don't make this creepy. Please, you know what she looks like, and you seem to know your way around Komodocho. If you were to turn me down, I wouldn't know who to turn to. Ich vermute mal zu dem Video. He's tormented by his love for an unattainable girl. Well, I suppose I can at least tell him if I ever see her. Okay, alright. I will help you. Really? You will? Oh, thank you so much. Just in case it helps, her profile said that she loves Korean barbecue, and she likes to go bowling and to the batting center too. Alright, got it. Hi. Yes, I will watch her video again and look for clues. Thank you for helping. What clues? Ah, boy, wird das auf der Karte angezeigt, wo man die finden kann? Jupp. Da beim Korean Barbecue tatsächlich. Okay, logischerweise, wir wollen die eine Sache jetzt erstmal abschließen, bevor wir uns auf die anderen stürzen. Der Kollege dort hinten ist wichtig. Wo man anderen Leuten ausweichen muss. Da, hä? Einer? Hm? Phew, what a feast. I'm so full. That woman. I know her from somewhere. That's it. She looks like the girl in that Ganhara video. I guess. I ate so much I feel that it's sleepy. Maybe I just rest here for a bit. The guy who's in love with her is hanging out in the front of Ganhara. I promised I would tell him if I saw the girl somewhere. I guess I would have to follow through. Jetzt gehen wir also wirklich hin, um dem Perversling darauf hinzuweisen. No. Hands off me. No. Oh, hello. Did you have any luck finding my video? My video dream girl? Yeah, I saw her. What? You did? Really? Where on earth did you find her? Ich glaube, die Stimme ist nicht mehr richtig, wo sind ich das gleiche. In front of the Korean barbecue place, Kanrai. Get going, she may still be there. Oh, so it was true. She really does like barbecue. Or a Korean barbecue, that's so adorable. Oops, what am I doing? I have to go. Even if it's just for a moment, I want to see her. I need to meet her. Geht vermutlich nur zu Wankertown wieder rein. Thank you for telling me about her. He ran off toward Kanrai. Maybe I'll swing by later to see how things turned out. Vermutlich super creepy. Vielleicht wurde sie einfach abgestochen. Diese komplette Idol-Sache ist so creepy in Japan. Excuse me. You were in a video, weren't you? Huh? Looks like you finally got to meet the girl from the video. I've been watching you over and over. I only have eyes for you. I love you. Whoa, he just died up way too fast. I'm sorry? Huh? Your answer's no, then die. Well, of course it is. Why would you reject me? Is my love for you not good enough? No, that's not it. Or not that. I don't think I'm that video girl you're talking about.
Say what? No, no, that can't be right. I know what I saw. Are you pulling my leg?
Yep.
No, I've never been in a video, or any video I can think of. You must be thinking of someone else.
No, but you look like just like her. You have to be kidding. My boner is telling the truth.
I get that sometimes people tell me I look like this idol and that girl. Maybe I look like her a lot?
I can't believe you're not her.
The face of a rejected man is a sight for sore eyes. But no small wonder the guy declares his love in 2 sentences, goes down in flames, and it's not even her. It's partly my fault for pointing him to the wrong girl. I should apologize later.
Hey, look at that babe, hot damn! Whoa, no shit, those legs go on forever!
Say, sweetie, you even know how cute you are, why don't you come over party with us?
No, I'm not that kind of...
Aw, come on, sweetheart, don't be that way, it'll be fun! You will love how we treat you!
Can't tell ya. Please, let me go.
Tell you what, we will just drop by a hotel for a quickie. It won't take long and you can be on your way, deal?
No.
Excuse me, I think you're scaring her.
Huh? This is an A-B conversation, pal. So, see your way out.
That's terrible, but...
What? You got some beef with us? You really gonna get all up in our business?
Me? Well, I'm a big fan of an idol that looks... she looks like.
Wait. You're a fan of an idol? Who looks like her? So you got nothing to do with this chick at all?
Yeah, that's right. And just now I mixed her up with the idol I liked, declared my love and got shot down.
What the hell? So you got nothing to do with the girl and she just rejected you, right? And you're still here. Why?
It's because I love the girl in that video.
Yeah, but you just said it ain't her, so this really doesn't have anything to do with you.
Shut up! It has everything to do with me! I don't care about your dumb logic!
Screw it. This coof's giving me a headache. A shot to the jaw just... It will shut your jab. Vor allem finde ich lustig, dass er immer noch gesagt hatte, hey! Das Mädel hat dich doch hier abgeschoben oder will dich nicht, aber halt selber so beschissene Taktik anlegen an dem Mädel. Hold it. Wow, who's this gorilla?
It's you.
I'm responsible for getting you into this mess. If you don't mind, I will clean it up.
Yes, please.
This could get rough. I would keep your distance.
Are you sure? Okay.
Fuck this, your balls gonna take the beating of your damn lives. Wie der Kollege kämpft mit. Ah, das ist immer wieder lustig.
Ah, sorry for bothering you.
You really held your own.
I was just desperate. I don't know what I was doing. Things were stepping in, but why are you even here?
Well, putting aside the creepy factor, you're just a dude in love with a girl. I felt compelled to see it through.
Oh, I see. Well, I'm so glad you came. Whoa. So did I. Are you alright? Yes, I am. Thank you for saving me. Even though the other dude did it. You're not hurt, are you? Oh, what a relief.
But why did you do this? I just turned you down. Why would you come to my rescue? Not even the girl from the video.
Haha, I'm not really sure. All I knew was that protecting you was the right thing to do.
Huh?
You weren't the idol of my dreams, but that's beside the point. I couldn't just turn a blind eye because you weren't who I thought you were. Mistaken identity or not, I'm still a man of principle. Being rejected and you needing help are on the different scales, so I jumped in. And now, you came back, concerned for my safety.
Sie ist nicht weggelaufen.
You did that for a guy like me, I can tell you how happy I am. That video doesn't matter anymore, I am drawn to you as a real person. We may have met under strange circumstances, but may I ask if you would go out with me?
No.
This is the first time in my life anyone has approached me with so much passion, but I'm sorry.
Yeah, but sister wanted.
No, after all you said. Why? Why are you turning me down again?
Because I just fell in love.
Fell in love? Just now? Yes!
Hmm? What?
What? What's going on? Ah!
Wie lange macht ihr den Tanz? Yeah. This is sorry.
This can't be happening.
Really sorry. Well. So läuft's. So. Damit haben wir den Spaß abgeschlossen. Wir haben da oben noch ein Quest. Oh, das ist die... bitte sag mir nicht, dass wir da irgendwann eine Herausforderung haben, wo wir... Pool und Dart irgendwelche Spiele machen müssen, um die dann zu besiegen. Alles so Sachen, die ich mir ganz gerne ersparen möchte. Oh, hi there! Yes! Kann ich ihm wirklich einfach ein weiteres Ding so in die Hand drücken? Okay, ich kann ihm einfach Getränke in die Hand drücken, das tut's. Yes, this is about as safe as it gets. Then, yep. Why did you join the police anyway? Huh? That was out of the blue. You want to know why I became a police officer? Yeah. Well, I just always see you here questioning people. It made me wonder if stopping churches are the whole reason you signed up for the horse. What? Is it a touchy subject? Actually, I'm ashamed to admit it, but stopping churches are the only thing I'm good at for. I can't do anything else. Huh? What'd that mean? When I joined the force, they partnered me with a senior officer. He was great at what he did and really popular with the other officers. He had my back right from the beginning. Pretty much the ideal cop, just like the ones you see on TV. I was in awe. Then one day we stepped in to break up a fight between some drunks. When I pulled them apart, one of them attacked me from behind. My partner moved to protect me, but he got stabbed instead. It must have hit an artery, blood was gushing out, and he didn't make it. He had my back until the end, too. Ever since, I've been scared to death of real police work. No matter the task, I just end up as a nervous wreck. Now the others in the department just see me as dead weight. I try to stay out of their way when I can, so I spend my days out here doing stop and searches. Questioning people and searching their belongings is the only thing I have. That's all I can do. Sorry to ramble on like this. Thank you for your help. He's clearly down in the dumps. I guess I opened up an old wound. So, meine Frage ist, gibt es hier irgendwas, was ich schnell betreten kann, um die nächste Sache zu triggern? Da hinten ist ein Drugstore. Ich nehme ganz bewusst den Drugstore. Anstatt des Restaurants, das vielleicht ein Ticken näher ist, aber weil es da mehr Fenster gibt, die man irgendwie durchklicken muss. Wirklich ganz schnell rein, raus ist sehr hilfreich für solche Situationen. So, mal gucken, wie viel wir jetzt noch brauchen. Vielleicht ein oder zwei Searches. I guess I'm just not cut out to be a police officer. That's the cop who's always doing stop and searches. He seems to be a bit down since our last talk. Hey, you holding up okay? Oh, Kyo-san. Actually, I'm just... What? You want me to show you what I have on me? No. No. Not right now. I'm thinking about quitting the force.
What?
You're quitting? What you said the other day got me thinking. Been thinking about my old partner. He was killed in the line of duty. I wonder what he would think if he saw me now. He gave his life to save me. And for what? So I could stand here all day questioning people? I failed him. Yeah. Oh, come on. No, it's true. I have done nothing but stop and searches for so long. That's all I know how to do. I'm a disgrace. I've made up my mind. After today, I'm going to turn in my... No, stop it, please.
What's your problem? I told you I would give you 30,000 yen, so be a good girl and come have some fun with us at the hotel. No, no, I'm not interested. Relax, there will be other girls there. We will have a party. Yeah. No, but I... How about 35,000 then? That should do it, right? You don't want to piss us off, or we might have to get rough with you. Yeah. No, please. Those guys are up to no good, and they're stupid enough to do it right in front of a cop. Huh? How old are you two? This is no place for kids to be hanging around. Show me what you're carrying. What are you doing? This isn't the time for that. Can't you see that woman over there needs help? Are you an idiot? But all I'm good for is stopping searches. I'm not a tough guy. You're a police officer. It's your job to look for out for people. I'm too scared. I don't want any more blood on my hands. I couldn't handle it. Not again? So you're just gonna turn your back on her. Run and hide every time something bad happens. Well, if your partner could see you now, I bet he would be pretty disappointed in you. What are you going to do now? Will you seriously turn a blind eye to someone who needs your help? Think about what your partner would do in this situation. Well, he would die again. No, I can't. I don't have it in me. Fine. If you won't help her, I will. Oh. Hey, let the girl go. Huh? What the fuck are you? Mind your own business. Yeah, we're having a nice little chat here. Stay out of this. Sorry, I've gotta admit, I've never been able to walk past trash without tossing it in the garbage. Say, what? Did you just call us trash? You better watch your mouth, tough guy. Stick your nose where it doesn't belong. And it will get snapped off. Nine. What? Wait, that looks like a knife. If I don't do something, Kiyo-san could get stabbed just like my partner. I can't let that happen again. Eat this. Wow. Phew. Kiyo-san. Good. You're safe. Are you okay? I was frantic. I just had to do something. The hell? Now the little pig come to squeal in us. You ruined the nice little surprise I had planned. Hey, do you even understand how dangerous it is to use knives like that? Somebody could get killed. Ha, that's the point. Hey, ham bones, if you don't want to get carved up, best turn tail and march back to your pig pen, huh? My partner, he would never back down. Huh? What's this guy rambling about? Now's your chance, miss. Get out of here. Okay. Damn it! Don't let her get away! Not so fast! You're coming back to the station with me! You're dead meat, asshole! No, that's more like it. Where are you looking? Kiyo-san. It's my duty as a citizen to assist the police when needed. Don't sweat too much over the details, okay? Much appreciated. Fuck the both of you! You wisst ganz genau, was ich vorhabe, ne? Ah, der Polizeioffizier hat seine Stop and Searches. Würde sich vermutlich sehr gewundert haben, wo ich aber die Shotgun gezogen habe. Guys, du's tough. Damn it. I wanted to take them back to the station, but they got away. Thanks for the help back there. Thought I was done for when they came at me from behind. Meine Typ ist mehr oder weniger einfach an dir vorbeigelaufen und hat dann versucht, auf dich einzustechen. It was love at first sight. It was just like the time my old partner got stabbed. When I saw your knife was a danger, the adrenaline kicked in. I'm so glad you're alright, Kiyo-san. Hey, it's not that big of a deal. There's something I need to thank you for, too. If it wasn't for you, I would have ran from the situation like I always do. This time, I stood my ground. But it was only because you gave me the push I needed. Yeah? It's good to conquer your fears, doesn't it? Yeah. My partner would never have run if he saw someone in trouble. He'd be the first to lend a hand. I'm still nervous of wreck inside, though. I was so terrified, my whole body was shaking. I bet my partner was looking down at me, laughing at how goofy I looked. Huh. Oh, I don't know about that. I think he would be really proud of you. Huh? Excuse me. What's wrong? Are those guys still chasing you? It's just... Where are my 35,000? Thank you for helping me. You were so dashing. What? I was? I just wanted to tell you how grateful I am. Oh, and I want you to have this. You got a sacrifice stone.
Great.
I have to get going. Nice. She caught you dashing. Me? Dashing? Well, when she was scared out of her wits, it was you who came to her aid. That pretty much makes you a knight in shining armor in her book. Kyo-san, I've made up my mind. I've decided not to quit the force. I'm going to stick with police work and I will give it all I've got. Yeah? Right now, stop and searches are about all I'm good for. I'm not much of a cop, but I'm ready to step up and face everything I've been running from. Then, one day I will be the first-rate officer like my partner was. Huh, that's great. Good luck. Thanks. Oh, and Kyo-san, mind if I do a quick stop and search? What? Right now? Yes, it will be quick. Oh, come on. I knew you had something special, Kyo-san. Special? Yes, like that shotgun. That's right. A kind heart. Huh? I was a cop who couldn't face his job and you snapped me out of it. I bet your plan was to boost my confidence all along, wasn't it? Maybe. But I could see you had something special too. Huh? Something that made you dig deep when it counted. Courage. Okay, now you have overdone it. Well, that makes two of us. I guess that's something else you need to work on. Yes, I will. Thank you for all your help. Yeah. You became friends with the officer Stop and Search Kikuchi. Okay, wir werden dann beim nächsten Mal uns auf die Shellac-Sache stürzen, aber ich würde zumindest ganz gerne hier unten mit dem Sushi das vielleicht nochmal anfangen. Und dann beim nächsten Mal, wenn wir hingehen, vielleicht schon versuchen, die 30% zu starten für den Media King. Dann werden wir vermutlich... Ach Gott, damit. Werden wir definitiv ein paar Sub-Stories ebenfalls machen müssen. Vielleicht werden wir dann die Shellac-Sache vielleicht sogar doch nochmal ein bisschen länger aufschieben. Denn wir werden ein paar Sub-Stories machen dürfen, die wir dann für die 60% beim Media King brauchen. Ich denke, es ist relativ offensichtlich, was die 60%-Challenge sein wird. Und gerade wenn man beim letzten Mal mit dabei war, wollte man hoffentlich realisieren, dass ich da definitiv ein bisschen mich noch vorbereiten muss. Auf jeden Fall, wir werden gucken, dass wir da uns vorbereiten, damit wir dann beim übernächsten Video, hey kurz, die Möglichkeit haben, die 60% hoffentlich ohne Probleme zu schaffen. Naja, shit. Und dann werden wir so nach und nach gucken, die ganzen Freunde vielleicht weiter abzuarbeiten. Wir haben nämlich hier einen in der Nähe, ich glaube hier oder hier, der diese ganzen Karten sehen möchte. Der ist auch ein Freund und ich weiß nicht, ob man wirklich alle Karten braucht, um wirklich auch die Freunde auf Maximum zu bringen. Aber wie man sich vorstellen kann, ich würde natürlich trotzdem versuchen, gerne alle zusammen, gerade vor allem, weil wir kurz davor sind, auch alle zu haben. So genau, hier hatten wir schon mal angefangen gehabt. So, ich bin mal so frei, werde einfach mal ganz kurz alles hier noch schnell uns kreien, damit ich auch das Archiv mitbekomme. Werde dann aber eventuell Sachen überspringen, bis wir dann hier noch das zumindest erste Freundschaftsding bekommen. Wo auch wirklich was passiert.
This is good, this is delicious, I like this, this is tasty, this is good, this is good, this is good, this is tasty, great, blablabla.
Are you sure my sushi is good enough? Oh, das war der Typ, der Zweifel hatte, weil es glaube ich übernommen hatte. No, please be honest with me. You're adopting yourself again? Well, yes. I wouldn't be coming here if it wasn't good. Why can't you accept the fact that you're good at this? Yeah. But I'm not. I only know the basics. There are many kinds of fish I've never even had the chance to prepare myself.
If I only had the time and skill, I would get out there with a rod and a lure and get fresh fish to work with. I go fishing every once in a while. Wouldn't say I'm particularly good at it, though. Hold on. You fish? Really? Yes, me fish, not human. Hey, you're my noise in. I just do it once in a while for fun, plus you get fresh fish you can't find in markets. Are you okay? I do realize this is a big favor to us, but do you think you could bring me some of the fish you catch? That's a strange thing to ask a customer. I know, but I really need this. I will never become a respectable sushi chef without a lot of experience preparing and serving a variety of fish. Not only that, but I've never really worked with fish that just been caught, so I could really use your help. Freshly caught fish is completely different than what you can find at the markets. I think working with that would help me improve my skills faster. I could see where you're coming from. Please, whenever you can, it's fine. Please just bring me fish whenever's best for you. In return, once I prepare whatever you bring me, you can eat it for free. Huh, now we're talking. Alright. I will see if I can get something for you next time I go fishing. No guarantees, though. I understand, that's perfectly fine. Thank you so much, I don't know your name. I'm afraid. I'm Ginji, by the way. I'm Q. No need to thank me just yet. So you can now bring fish and we'll make it into sushi for you. Great. So, ich war mal so clever, hab euch so ein bisschen das erspart, dass ich zur Itembox gegangen bin und mehr oder weniger jeden Fisch mir ins Inventar gepackt habe, den ich bisher gefangen habe. Hello, Kyo-san, what would you like today? Your fish. Oh, you brought me some fish? Terrific! What kind of fish is it? What should I hand over? So, was haben wir denn? Wir haben Porcupine Fish, Filefish, Flounder, Great White, it's a shark und das Vieh ist gigantisch. Sea Bream, Marlin, Ghost Koi, Golankath und Axolotl. Wir haben mal Axolotl. How about this one? Perfect! This will really help me. I'll prepare it right away. Meine, und es bringt es jetzt nichts. How is it, Kyo-san? It's good. Really? Thank you. I feel like working with fresh caught fish really, like this really helped me grow. Glad I could help. I really appreciate it. If you go fishing again, please bring me your catch. Welcome, yes, give fish. How about this one? Perfect! How is it? Kyo-san? It's especially good today. Sorry, it was so good I was at a loss for words. You had me worried there for a second. But I'm happy to hear you liked it. You're making real progress, Ginji. Your sushi is getting better every time I come. Too much detail. I appreciate the encouragement, but it's still nowhere near as good as my old man sushi. Oi. I mean it, Ginji. It's time you had some confidence in your own skills. Believe in yourself. You think so? You keep comparing your sushi to what your dad made. I can understand how you wish you were just as good as a master chef with a decades of experience under his belt, but that comparison's not fair to you. If you let the comparison hurt your self-confidence, you're just holding yourself back. Let yourself walk your own path and make sushi the way you want. My own sushi with ketchup. My dad passed away and the restaurant dropped into my lap. I didn't feel ready. Not a day passed without nagging thoughts that maybe it wasn't right for a greenhorn like me to be serving customers. I feel like what you just said finally dispelled those worries. It's such a weight off my shoulders. Good. I will follow your advice and find my own path to create the worst sushi I can make. Sounds great. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait to have you try it, Kyo-san. Come back soon. I will.
This is really good. This is the best sushi I've ever had.
Why, probably a restaurant critic, was sein Name. Glad you like it. I've been to many restaurants, but the sushi is truly exceptional. I've never had anything like it. You've put a refreshingly new twist on classic sushi. Well done. He's full of praise for Jinji's sushi. Jinji looks like he's overcome the doubts that were holding him back. So, what's your secret? How do you make sushi that feels traditional and novel at the same time? I spit on it. Well, I'm just following advice from a very insightful person. You mean a sushi master? So, what's this advice? He told me to believe in myself. Right, Kyo-san? Oi. Hey, don't drag me into this. Oh, are you by a chance the sushi master you were talking about? Yeah. No, you've got the wrong idea. Oi. See what you've got me into, Jinji? Oh well. Oh, wir mussten ihm nicht mehr Fisch geben. So, und noch ein weiteres Mal. Ah, Kyo-san, sorry for bringing this up out of the blue. But do you work in real estate? Hm? Yeah, I do. How did you know? I'm friends with the manager at Yuizaki, actually. He said business has been much better since you started managing the property for him. I was hoping that maybe you could do the same for me. Would you be interested? Sure, of course. Are you sure about this? Absolutely. It's getting harder and harder to do business here with all those tycoons buying out places and doing as they please in Kamurocho. And damit haben wir Sushi Jin bekommen. Hooray. Okay. And you got the Sea Master. Okay, ich glaube, das Ding ist nicht andersweise besser als das, was wir eh schon haben. And what brings you here today? Nothing. Sorry, I've got to run. I'll come again later. Alright. Hope to see you again soon. Okay, und damit kommen wir dann für heute hier zum Ende. Ich war so frei und habe euch so ein paar von den Interaktion erspart, denn es war, glaube ich, zwei oder dreimal immer wieder, oh, du hast Fisch gebracht, oh, cool. Und das war es dann im Endeffekt schon. Da wo ich dann halt nur das zu zeigen, was wirklich interessant ist, ist meines Erachtens clever. Hooray, ein Getränk. Gut, damit kommen wir hier heute zum Ende. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ich verabschiede mich und bis dann.